I wanted to record this. It's 2:20, December 2:20 p.m. in the afternoon, December 2nd, 2018. And man, look at the fog today. This morning it was raining, like it was almost spring showers, you know. It rained real hard for like 3 minutes, and then it like come in waves, and then we had this fog move in. And look how thick it is down through there. We'll show it a minute. Strange, we're gonna get some snow next week is what they're saying. And if we've got fog like this during the day, we'll probably get a lot of snow. So I can't wait till next weekend. But I just wanted to document this. It's crazy. I mean, it's thick. And all them crows were eating the seeds, and guess what? The farmer guy just came out here and blasted his shotgun in the air about 10 times. That's why I got the camera out, but he's done. He done left on his four-wheeler. I started to do it myself for him, but I hear a bird. Some kind of bird out there. All right, Dan, I wanted to document how foggy it is. It's 75, 80 yards, 100 yards, all the way to the left down there. I'm out my door here, so. Dang, it's fascinating. It's that bend. That is just a crazy bend. Look how thick it is. All right, interesting things. Got some strange weather anomalies these days. Thank you for watching. Peace out.